kind of put us in a bad way. We knew they shoot the ball well. We just kind of just got a little confused with some of the assignments because the assignment was to stay attached. But I can't take nothing away from that. Great shooting basketball team. Just the bond that they have, the closeness. I was just, we haven't had any bickering or misunderstandings among these girls all year. So, you know, and they're juniors, sophomores, freshmen. And so that's a big thing. We talk about unity from day one. And so that's been a great takeaway for us.